I want to complain about this news. Then a 12-year-old boy driving a bus travel about 100 kilometers in 5 hours. Hey, hello. He's natural genius. Investigating him for what? We should treat him as an F1 driver and put Singapore in world map. Even he can't make it to F1 champion, at least he can become a bus captain. Will we complain that Singapore shorted a bus driver? Have to get it from overseas? No, don't you want? We already have a natural talent boy, can become a bus driver. We should salute him during National Day.